The fuck? I wish I caught it on camera, but I was too late. That fucker was way over there, and I shot him once, and then next thing you know, he just appeared through the wall here. And needless to say, we fucked him up, so that's good. Of course, I've done more to my little house. Guys already knew about the magazine racks, blah blah blah. If you saw the last episode, some minor adjustments. But I just found out that I can make this thing. But for some reason I can't get the ladder back to the way I had it. So I have to like look like a freaking jackalope ass idiot to get up here. But there you go, now I'm up even higher. I might make a rifle specifically to put up here. That has a longer scope. I added more to here. This looked all hollow before. There's a lot of new shit going on with this, and hopefully I make the jump. Alright. You guys already knew I can get up here. Pooch.
Hey, hold position.
To stay here because I don't want him fucking with anything. Yeah, see, the door was supposed to be closed, but Jackalope boy here. Any hoosers, you open this
Go
up.
Go check that out.
No. Stay. Stay. What do you.
Heads up. Stay there.
Cool. Any hoosers. We open this shit up. Yeah. This is my giant walk-in safe vault thing. I was gonna have these Tesla Arc things here, but that shit was becoming a pain in the ass, so I just put these, like, so if an enemy were to somehow get up here, somehow, blah, you'd pretty much be instantly fucking dead. But if you manage to get through, table here, Kellogg's pistols, some beer, some cigars. The cigars that helped me trace Kellogg. Bunch of gold nuggets. Gold watch. Another magazine rack. A mobile suit or power armor. A box that has the rest of the gold in it, a nuka mine, some older guns I used from the beginning of the game. This shit. Some of this shit's just random, I just had it on me and threw it in here, but the Survivor Special, Righteous Authority, the 308s, a nuke mine, those were meant to be in here. Junk jet, which looks like it fucking fell over, probably from the dog. The missile launcher, that's pretty much fully upgraded other than the stabilizer. Doesn't look like much, but it took me fucking quite a while to do it. It's power source.
Heads up. Moving out.
Is down here. I upgraded my generator to this big fucking one. Oh my god. What an asshole. You see the fucking pooch still tries to go in through here. Only time that door's ever opened is because he's a jackass trying to go through there. That's all that taken care of. I might not do much more because, running out of space. Wow. That's crazy how much defense that has. And it looks fucking sweet. Oh yeah, my mining helmet. I don't feel like going back upstairs, so I'm just gonna put it in here. Yeah, recolored her hair. Her hair is shorter again. Oop. But I don't think I'm gonna keep it like that, but that's not important. This is fucking nuts. There's this glitch that keeps saying that there's only 3 beds there, but every time I go there it changes. It says that there's like 7 or 8. Stupid. Damn. I didn't know you do backstab in this. Trespassing. I don't even know if you can trespass in this. Seems like you're just allowed to go fucking anywhere. Oh, that's right, yeah, duh. Fucking pick a lot there you're supposed to be in. Like a store or some shit. What the fuck do I want to do? still feel a little woozy from last night. Oh well, that's just God's way of saying you kicked ass. This guy's fucked up. Not only is he picking a lock, but he's pickpocketing somebody at the same time. Go to hell for that shit. Today would be sweet. Big pooch. Another big pooch. Whoa. Look out. What the fuck? Ooh, you fucking asshole.
What's that?
That sound, what is it?
It's your fucking dad, motherfucker. How's that not hitting him? What the fuck? How much fucking health is this dickhead at? Fucking dickhead. Oh, there's a hunting rifle that I can use. For, a little sniper's nest. It's pretty cool when I said your dad and I blew his head off. The game freaking out. fucking bottom of my head. It's gonna make me dizzy. Dickhead. Coma. I should be in a coma right now. I just guessed these, I'll be honest. I don't even fucking try 90% of the time. I just click whatever. Hope for the best.
Yes.
Oh. I wonder what the other ones do. I always pick law enforcement because I want these fuckers to help me. Fuck them up.
Must have been nothing. Gonna be a god! Mindless human!
Open up, slut.
That's it.
Damn.
Unidentified intruder detected.
Well, fuck him up. What an asshole.
Got it.
My backup already fucking dead.
Do it! Scream! Scream for mercy!
Oh my god, there's a lot of them. Holy shit.
What? Scared already?
Shit talking ass, ugly fuckbag. This game's awesome. I just wanna stay
gonna
on the
find
place
you
all
soon, time. Human!
You ever watch like the cringe vines, or not vines, but they're kind of like vines, the cringe compilations from like Cringecore and Cringecore 2 or whatever the fuck they're called. There's this chick on there. She's got like pink hair. She's got snake
you're
wings.
Here. You're here. Stop
and
hiding.
She says, you know, I don't want to work. Why work for money? She's like, that's stupid. It doesn't make any sense. Why should you have to work for money? I'm like, are you fucking retarded, lady? You must be fucking retarded. So you think you should just get shit for fucking free? You should just live places for free? You fucking stupid bitch. Fucking retarded ass. I don't even know how the fuck these people, like, where these people come from. Serious, they're like, oh, I shouldn't have to fucking work for a living. Are you high? You can't be, because you have to work to get high. Well, unless you're a hood rat and you just fucking slob knobs for a living.
What? Who's there?
Well, that was fucking close.
What's that? What was that? What? I hear some noises.
No fight today.
You don't like the 45D, you dude.
Where'd you go? I have to get
this. Fucking kick my pooch and call him stupid. Fuck you. Pooch. Guys, you're getting pretty fucked up by a chick and her dog. You fucking asshole. You better fucking run, you fucking faggot. Seriously, just hiding behind a fucking meat sack. That was his only fucking sense of cover. A gun usually ends shit. Sweet.
wanted to fight.
Brother, I am Super Mutant. I am death. So, I am Super Mutant too. No, no, you don't understand, brother. I am
your pussy boy.
Someone there?
Talking shit all day, you expect not to fucking croak?
Fuck out of here.
Damn, dude, I'm gonna be loaded when I get out of here.
What? Scared already?
So if I don't run out of space. I have a feeling this video is gonna cut off soon. I've been bad with that lately. I've been trying to. Put a timer up so that way I know. That would have been bad, huh?
What? Who's there? Brother, no!
Yeah. Oh, my God. Did you fuck up your day? Who? Hakuna Matata. I'm a motherfucking grocery soldier for life. Well, ever since I use this gun, I'm finding 45s everywhere. Fucking awesome. Gonna take a nappy do. So it has a little autosave and a checkpoint. Damn. Can we not? Please? Thank you. Oh shit. Lay the fuck out. The fuck?
Nice.
Oh, it's a literal grasshopper. Read food for the grasshopper. fuck is that? It's gonna be one of those missions, huh? What the fuck is this shit? Oh, duh. Stupid ass. I'm clearly not gonna fit this whole mission in one video. I'll either, if I don't complete it in this video, I'll either continue it with another video, or I'll let you guys know what the outcome is. Oh. Oh, shit. Fucking ghouls are just so prone to just sliding behind you and They were like that in the other Fallout games. They just keep sliding behind you.
Perfect.
Sorry, dude, but you got fucking robbed. Oh. Oh, that was it then. Alright. Figure it out. I'm so, like, all over the place and lost. In case you haven't noticed. Alright, time to hit up the market. Go to Good Neighbor first, make my rounds, go to Good Neighbor, go to fucking Diamond City, go to fucking Twat Town, and then go to fucking Dickweeds and Ominous. Alright guys, I might as well just cut it off here, because the rest of it is just going to be me selling shit, so. Alright y'all.
Whoever this Brotherhood of Steel is, I'm not
Cleo.
I hope you're buying. Even a girl.
Sure. Let's take a look.
A gun for every occasion.